Okay, today I'm discussing with you, let us play football, 6th chapter in health textbook. Good afternoon, my dear teacher and friends. Okay, today I'm discussing with you health, let us play football, 6th chapter in health textbook. Okay, I am Dimhan Karsika. Okay, first I'm introducing football. Football is the most popular game in the world. Both men and women play this game. Reports show that day by day there is an increase in the number of people playing football. In grade 6, we learn about football and ball handling in football. By now, you may have developed those skills. In this grade, you will learn and practice some methods of kicking and controlling the ball. Okay, this is the picture of football. Okay, this is some examples for its skills in football. Okay. Dribbling, kicking, ball controlling, heading the ball, throwing, field defending, and goalkeeping are the skills in football. Okay, now I am introducing kicking the ball. This game is known as football as the ball is being kicked all the time. In order to kick the ball in various directions, different sides of the foot are used and a few such methods are given below. Okay. First method is kicking with the inner side of the foot. Second method is the kicking with the instep of the foot. Okay. Inner side. Inner side means curved inside part of the foot. Bottom of the big toe joint area to the bottom half of the arch of the foot. Instep. Instep means surface outside of the foot. Okay. Now I'm teaching you kicking with the inner side of the foot. Okay. Kick the ball with the curved inside part. It's mean arch of the foot. The free leg should be placed parallel to the ball and a little away. The eyes must be focused on the ball. The weight of the body should be borne by the free leg while the leg used for kicking moves towards the ball. After kicking the ball, the foot used for kicking must move forward with the ball. Okay, kick slowly for short distance and hard for long distance. Okay, we'll move to the next part. Okay, this is the picture of kicking. Okay, extra knowledge. Instances where the inner side of the foot is used to kick the ball. A kick at the ball, a corner kick, a penalty kick. Okay. Okay, now I'm teaching kicking with the instep of the foot. The method is second method. Okay. Kick the ball with the instep of the foot. The free foot must be placed parallel to the ball a little away from the other. The eyes must be focused on the ball. The weight of the body must be borne by the free foot when kicking the ball. Extra is the hands should be kept free and relaxed at this moment. The foot used for kicking must move forward after the kick. Okay. Okay, this is the picture of that. Okay. Okay, this is also the extra knowledge. Instances where the instep of the foot is used to kick the ball. There are three methods. This is first method. This penalty kick. To pass the ball to a player at a distance. And to kick a stationary ball hard. Okay. Okay, now I am in the ball controlling. Okay. In football, to kick the ball hard into the correct direction, the ball must be controlled correctly. Okay, now I am teaching you factors to remember when controlling the ball. First one is the head Chest, abdomen, and legs can be used to control the ball. The sole of the foot, the instep of the inside and outside of the foot. The thighs and the shin are frequently used to control the ball. Should control the ball that coming from above, rolling and rebounding. Okay, now I am teach you. The following are a few methods to control the ball. Okay, the first method is controlling the ball with inner side of the foot. Second one is controlling the ball with the instep. And last one is the controlling the ball with the sole of the foot. Okay, now I am teach you controlling the ball with the inner side of the foot. Okay, first method is control the ball with the curved inside part of the foot. Take the foot a little backwards as the ball comes into contact with the foot. Keep the free foot near the ball and keep the hands relaxed. Keep the head, knees and leg on a straight line. Okay, this is the picture of that. Okay, now I'm in the controlling the ball with the instep of the foot. The instep is used to control the ball coming high in the air.
Sorry for disturbing. Vimhani, sorry for disturbing today. You have to pronounce the words. The instep is used to control the ball coming high in the air. Okay. If it is a vowel, the word is starting from vowel sound, you have to pronounce the as the, okay?
Okay. Okay. The instep is used to control the ball coming high in the air. When the ball comes into contact with the foot must be moved a little backwards to slow down the ball. Eyes must be focused on the ball. Okay. The weight of the body must be on the free leg. Keep hands relaxed and free. Move the trunk of the body slightly backwards. Okay, this is the picture of that. Okay. Now I'm teach you controlling the ball with the sole of the foot. When the ball comes at you from the front, the ball must be controlled with the sole of your foot. Slightly bend the free leg at the knee and place it behind the ball. Rest the ball slightly with the foot as the ball makes contact with the foot. Keep the hands on either side of the body to maintain balance. The ball must be stepped in front of the player. The trunk of the body must be slightly bent forward. Okay, this is picture of that. Okay, now I am teaching you some activities for practice in football. The first method is the player in front kicks the ball with the inside of the foot and drives the ball to the other player. The player who receives the ball.
You are still pronouncing the other or the other?
The other.
Okay.
Sorry. Okay. The player who receives the ball stops the ball with the inside of his foot. Everyone must practice this kicking and controlling technique. Okay, this is a picture of first method. Okay, this is second method. The player in front kicks the ball using his instep, driving the ball to the other player. The player receiving the ball controls the ball using his instep. Everyone must practice this kicking and controlling technique. Okay, this is the picture of second method. Okay, third method is position yourselves in a zigzag pattern. The player at the front must kick the ball with his instep to the player next to him. The player to whom the ball is passed must kick it to the next player using the inside of his foot after stopping the ball with the sole of his foot. Everyone must get an opportunity to practice this. Okay. This is the picture of position yourself in a zigzag pattern. Okay. Now we know football is the most popular game in the world. Out of the many skills required in football and developing skills such as kicking and controlling the ball is important. There are two methods used for kicking with the inner side of the foot and kicking with the instep of the foot. The inner side of the foot, the instep and the sole are used for disturbing.
Sorry for interrupting you. The inner or the inner?
The inner. It's a vowel sound. Okay. The inner side of the foot, the instep and the sole are used to control the ball. This is skills.
It again. Here, the instep.
Oh, yes. The instep. You have to pronounce it as the instep, okay?
Okay. These skills can be developed using different activities. Okay, this is the end of my lessons. You have any questions regarding this lesson? I think no. Goodbye and good luck, everyone. Always sharing your marks to. Okay. Thank you for everyone to listen to me.